Beheading as a form of execution has been around for centuries. By 1792, during the time of the French Revolution, it had become a highly efficient and quick form of execution in the shape of the now famous guillotine. King Louis XVI himself signed the bill that made the guillotine the official method of execution. The guillotine was a tall wooden structure first used in revolutionary France for beheading someone using a heavy slanted blade that suddenly dropped down a set of vertical grooves. Dr. Joseph Ignace Guillotin, who it was named after, claimed that the guillotine made execution as painless as possible. Later on, the device was also known as Madame la Guillotine, La Dame, the Lady, La Veuve, the Widow, Le Rasoir National, the National Razor, and Louis VII,